Shackleton's Incredible Voyage by Alfred Lansing.
Bruce, written and read by Bruce Forsyth.